Van Zandt at Madigan's Saturday night and Sunday afternoon 5 o'clock show.
And there will be tickets at the door. And we'll be letting ticket holders in first.
Oh, Keith, you're going to have Leon and David doing a security check.
In the house, yes. Doors will open at 8:30 on the Saturday night. And ticket holders will be let in first, and we'll sell some tickets to the GP, and we'll try and get Towns on.
We're having some
clubs awoke. It was to his queen he turned. His lips were laughing as they spoke. His eyes like bullets burned. The sun's upon a gambling day. His queen smiled low and blissfully. Let's make some wretched fool to pay. And plain it was she did agree. He sent his deuce down into diamond. His four to heart and straight a spade. Three kings with their legions come. Reparations soon were made. Voted club, the day's commander. Give him an army face and number. All but the outlaw jack of diamonds and the aces in the sky. Well, they give his sevens first instruction. Spirit me a game of stud. Stakes unscarred by limitation between a man named Gold and a man named Mud. Club filled gold with greedy vapors till his long green eyes did glow. Mud was left at his sides and trembles watching his hard-earned money go. Flushes fell on gold like water. Tens they paired and paired again. But the aces only flew through heaven and a diamond jack called no man friend. The diamond queen saw Mud's ordeal, began to think of her long-lost son. fell to her knees with the mother's mercy, prayed to the angels, everyone. Diamond Queen, she prayed and prayed, and the diamond angel filled Moat's hole. And a wicked king of clubs himself fell face down in front of gold. Three kings come to club's command, but the angels from the sky did ride. Three kings up on the streets of gold, three fireballs on the muddy side. The club queen heard her husband's call, Lord, that queen of diamonds joy. When the outlaw in the heavenly hall turned out to be a wandering boy. And mud he checked and gold bet all, mud he raised and gold did call. The smile just melted off his face when mud turned over that diamond ace. Here's what this story's told. You feel like mud, you'll end up gold. Feel like lost, you'll end up found. So I'm gonna go lay them raises down. Buckskin Stallion Blues. I wrote this up in the mountains. I always figured this song is half about a horse and half about a girl. I still miss the horse. $0.59.
said, man, I got a dollar, but don't be a smart aleck. I ain't gonna spend it on no Indian relic. He said, Thunderbird's not an Indian trinket. It's a wine, man. You take it home and drink it. I said, it don't sound like wine to me. He said, he bet me to change from my dollar. Well, I hustled on down to the nearest U-totem. The guy wanted my ID. I whipped her out and showed him. He got a green bottle from the freezing vault. My friends started doing backwards somersaults to the cottage cheese. We took it back to his house, started drinking, and pretty soon I set in to thinking. Man, this Thunderbird is yummy, 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 and I know it's doing good things. Tum, 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 tum. It's the way you reason when you're on that crap. Bobbles. I chugged them down and pulled myself up off the ground. Decided I'd go see my dear sweet wife. She met me at the door with a carving knife. Said, get them damn grape peels from between your teeth. I see we're going to have a little misunderstanding. I said, dear, I better get in touch with you later. She said, forget it, man. You're never touching me again. Sorry, it gets seriouser and seriouser every time I'm away. It's supposed to be funny, right? But now I've seen the light and I've heard the word and I'm staying away from that old Thunderbird. The message come from heaven, radiant and fine, and now all I drink is communion wine. 6 days a week. Make up all his words, all his songs, so he wouldn't have to remember them, you know. And I heard him make up some good ones, and this is called the Short-Haired Woman Blues. Have you buying rats all the time? if you had a BB gun and a pocket knife, you could live in Sydney. The reason I thought of that is because I was walking down this street, and I mean, there was a bunch of rats, and they looked like, you know, very nice, clean rats. You know, you're dragged, you have to eat rats the rest of your life, but you could do it, you have to. Okay, moving right along. Here's a song that all kind of related to that. This is a new song about the homeless of the land, called Marie. I stood in line and left my name, took about 6 hours or so. But a man just grinned like it was all a game, said they'd let me know. I put in my time till the Pocono line shut down 2 years ago. I was living at the mission till I met Marie. I can't stay there no more. I fell across town, said he's looking for a man, move some old cars around. Maybe me and Marie could find a burned out van, do a little settling down. But I'm just dreaming, I ain't got no ride, and the junkyard's a pretty good way. About a half week old, besides be gone now anyway. Unemployment says I got no more checks, and they showed me to the hall. My brother died in Georgia some time ago. I got no one left to call. Well, summer wasn't bad below. Short on food, that's all. Now I gotta get Marie some kind of coat. We're heading down in the fall. I used to play the mouth harp pretty good. Used to hustle up a little dough. All that I got drunk and I woke up. They got my harp and they got my dollar, them low-life so-and-sos. Harps cost money and I ain't got it. It's home fall, I suppose. The Chesapeake's running two freights every day. If it's just me, I'd be headed south, but Marie can't catch no train. Oh, she got some pain and she thinks it's a baby. Says we gotta wait and see. In my heart, I know it's a little boy. Said he lost my file, I gotta stand in line again. I wanna kill him, but I just say no. I had enough of that line, my friend. I head back to the bridge, it's getting kinda cold. I'm feeling too low down to lie. I guess I'll just tell Marie the truth. Hope she don't break down and cry. Oh, she didn't wake up this morning, she didn't even try. She just rolled over and went to heaven, my little boy safe inside. I laid him in the sun where somebody find him, called Chesapeake on the fly. I'm headed south, so's to meet me by and by. Oh, Marie, you'll know. I'm headed south, so's to meet me by and by. Why they hate hippies so much in Amarillo, because you look goofy walking down the street if your hair is sticking straight out. I mean, sometimes it's like that, sometimes like that.
Come morning,
I'll be through them hills and gone. Come morning, I'll be through them hills and gone.
He said, Lee Hung Chow, Aki Dung, that's Japanese for Fee
five-fold thumb. I tried to explain my entire situation. He said, number one course, Yankee self-defense, $200.25. I said, what's 25 cents for? And he said, repairs. I said, repairs to what? He said, to you. I thought, oh man, that'll never do. I felt about a half inch tall underneath that slanted stare. You think he was yelling? I believe I'll go try another place. He said, how so, Yankee don't like my race? I said, now there's a mistake, man, and that's true. I've been for you Japanese all along. You Japanese can't do no wrong. I thought you got a pretty dirty deal in World War II. Well, he grabbed me by the hand and he gave a heave. I figured that's a pretty good time to leave before he had a chance to do me any definite harm. My plan worked out in the end, you see. Now no bully's gonna pick on me. Who's gonna hit a fellow with just one arm? Seven winos downtown. But anyway, because of all these Christians and gurus, there were no hotel rooms anywhere around Dallas, and me and this friend I was traveling with named Daniel, we had to stay like 50 miles north, found this little rat hole, no TV and no Coke machine. There was a big crack in the swimming pool. So we were there for 3 days, and on the second day I just sat down in this chair and decided I'm going to stay right here until I write a song. And I sat there for 3-4 hours and Poncho and Lefty kind of drifted through the window and I wrote it down, you know. And funny, here's the funny part of the story. Daniel had his only ID was an expired Georgia driver's license. And like seriously expired, like 12 years expired. Didn't expire last week or anything, you know. And the only ID I had was a record album with my name and my picture right on the front. I figured that's all right. So we proceed into town on the third night. And Daniel is driving. He's swerving real badly. Because he hadn't been drinking. He was a genuine flower child. He had hair down to his elbows. And he would never think of drinking, but he was like trying to miss all these young Christians that were hitchhiking in the St. Louis. Which is the truth, gospel truth. If it concerns Billy Graham, it's got to be the gospel truth. But anyway, a Dallas policeman sees us on this weird little trip and pulls us over. He comes up to the window and he looks in and he sees Daniel and he looks over and sees me. Oh, I mean, he is mad. He says, I better see some ID, boy. So Daniel hands him his expired Georgia driver and this cop is like looking at it. I mean, he wants to kill us, you know. He's like looking at it. Mirror shades, you know, flat hat. And Daniel, out of the blue, looks up through the window, says, excuse me, sir, do you know Jesus? And this cop hands Daniel back his driver's license and says, "You boys be careful." Yes, sir. I always figured that Billy Graham and the Guru kind of co-wrote this song with me, but I never heard from him, so. Living on the road, my friend, was gonna keep you free and clean. Now you wear your skin like iron, your breath's as hard as kerosene. You weren't your mama's only boy, but her favorite one, it seems. She began to cry when you said goodbye. Pancho was a bandit, boys. His horse was fast as polished steel. Wore his gun outside his pants for all the others were on the field. Pancho met his match, you know, on the deserts down in Mexico. Nobody heard his dying words. Oh, but that's the way it goes. All the federal, they say, they could have had them any day. They only let them hang around out of kindness, I suppose. Well, Lefty, he can't sing the blues all night long like he used to. The dust that Pancho bit down south ended up in a Lefty's mouth. The day they laid poor Pancho low, Lefty split for Ohio, where he got the bread to go. Lord, ain't nobody knows. And all the federal, they say, they could have had him any day. They only let him slip away. Tell how Pancho fell, left his liberty in a cheap hotel. The desert's quiet, Cleveland's cold, so the story ends, we're told. Pancho needs your prayers, it's true. Save a few for Lefty too. He just did what he had to do. Songs I ever wrote, this is the only one my mother couldn't stand. called the Dollar Bill Blues. That's Glenn back there on the sound, by the way. Sounds good, don't it? Good job. Taking me to the airplane in Houston, and couldn't stand it anymore. Boy, there's some fun going on back there.
Well, that's just Kay firing the cook.
That's Daniel? Daniel is causing all that noise? But anyway, we're approaching the airport in Houston, and I asked my friend Daryl, Daryl, do you think it's safer to be on the front of the airplane or the back? He said, well, towns, if somebody takes an overripe grapefruit and throws it off the Empire State Building, when it hits 34th Street, would you rather be on the front or the back? But it ain't nearly as bad. Airplane's nearly as bad as riding with Keith. And that's he stops for Galahs. Everybody accuses Galahs of being stupid birds, and you know, anybody can live by the side of the highway and survive seems pretty smart to me. Yeah, never sell a Galah short. Yeah, okay. Well, here, this song is called Loretta. Nice. reaches the like a diamond shines, tells me lies I love to read. Her age is always 22, laughing eyes on hazel here. Speeds my body like waterfalls, loves me like a one or two. Well, Loretta, won't you say to me, darling, put your guitar on, have a little shot of booze, play a blue and wailing song. My guitar rings a melody, my guitar sings Loretta's fine. Long and lazy, blonde and free, I can have her anytime. The sweetest at the break of day, prettiest in the setting sun. She don't cry when I can't stay, at least not till she's all alone. Loretta, I won't be gone long, keep your dancing slippers on. Keep me on your mind a while, I'm coming home. Barroom girl wears them sevens of her sleep, dances like a diamond shines, tells me lies I love to weep. Rage is always 22, laughing eyes a hazel hue. Spins my body like waterfalls, loves me like a one or two. Sometimes I don't know where this dirty road is taking me. Sometimes I can't even see the reason why. But I guess I'll keep a gambling. Lots of booze and lots of rambling. Man, it's easier than just a waiting around to die. One time, friends, I had them all. Cause she cried. She told him to take care of me, headed down to Tennessee. It's easier than just to wait around to die. Well, come age and I found a girl in a Tuscaloosa bar. She cleaned me out and hit it on the slide. Tried to kill the pain, I bought some wine and hopped a train. It's easier than just waiting around. And a friend said he knew where some easy money was. We robbed a man, a brother did we. Posse caught up with me, drug me back to my school. It's 2 long years of waiting around to die. Oh, but now I'm out of prison. I got me a friend at last. He don't drink or steal or cheat or lie. Nicest thing I've seen. Together we're gonna wait around. song. It's called Nothing. Yeah. And I always say about it, if you like this song, first thing in the morning, you should seek some professional help. Our troubles are locked in each other's arms. You better pray they never find you, 'cause your back ain't strong enough for burdens double fold and crush you down into nothing. Song from Texas. It's called the Texas River Song. And it was originally written to teach little kids geography, you know. And then a couple of other verses were added, and, you know, kind of got away verses about girls and stuff, you know. And the lines that y'all can sing, it'd be fun to make this old joint ring. The lines you can sing are la 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 lee. I mean, your average galah could learn this gobbler. La 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 lee, lend me your hand. La 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 lee, lend me your hand. La 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 lee, lend me your hand. We're together so far, right? The Trinity's made. The Trinity's a pretty river when it's not raging. The Trinity's muddy, and the Brazos quicksand, which is very loud. Well, we crossed the White Pegasus, and we quarreled through Oasis. We swam to Guadalupe, and we followed Brazos. Red River runs rusty, and a Wichita clear. Down on the Brazos, I courted my dear. La 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 la. La 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 la. The Trinity's muddy and the Brazos quick slim. Well, the fair Angelina runs glossy and glad. The crooked Colorado runs a weaving and winding. San Antonio crosses a plain, but I never will walk by the Brazos again. La la la, lend me a hand. La la la, lend me your hand. La la la, lend me your hand. Water Trinity's muddy. In the Brazos quicksand. Well, she hugged me and kissed me, called me her dame. What a Trinity's muddy, the Brazos quicksand. She hugged me and kissed me, called me her own. Down on the Brazos, she left me alone.
Dead flowers by the mail.
dead flowers to my wedding. And I won't forget to put roses on your grave. When you're sitting back in your rose pink Cadillac, making bets on Kentucky Derby days, I'll be in my basement. I know you think you're the queen of the underground. Send me dead flowers every morning. Send me dead flowers by the bay. Send me dead flowers to my wedding. I won't on your grave. No, I won't forget to put the roses on your grave. It was Caroline, the daughter. She come from Spencer across the hill. She said her pa had sent her, 'cause the coal was low and soon the snow would turn the skies to winter. She said she'd come to look for work. She was not seeking favors for a dime a day and a place to stay. She turned those hands to labor. Times were hard, Lord, and the jobs were few. All through Tecumseh Valley, but she asked around, and a job she found. Tending bar for Gypsy Sally. She saved enough to get back home when spring replaced the winter, but her dreams were denied. Her pa had died. What a word. She turned to whoring out on the streets with all the lust inside her. There was many a man returned again to lay himself beside her. Thank you. But I found her down beneath the stairs. It led to Gypsy Sally's, and her hand when she died was a note to cry.
Say I love you, baby.
won't say I need you, babe. And I'm gonna get you, babe. And we'll not do you wrong. Living's mostly wasting time. I'll waste my share of mine. It never feels too good, so this don't take too long. Hey, you're soft as glass, and I'm a gentleman. We got the sky to talk about, and a world to love. Up and down they come, like rain on a cougar drum. Forget most, remember some, oh, but don't turn none away. Everything is not enough, nothing is too much to bear. Where you've been is good and gone, all you keep is a given there. Where to live is to fly. Dust off of your wings and sleep out of your eyes. It's goodbye to all my friends. It's time to go again. I think all the poetry and I'm picking down the line. I'll miss the system. Bottom's low and the treble's clear. They don't pay to think too much on things you leave behind. Well, I may be gone, but it won't be long. I'll be bringing back the melody and the rhythm that I find. Salvation sat and crossed herself, called the devil partner. Wisdom burned upon a shelf, who killed a raging cancer. Seal the river at its mouth, take the water prisoner. Fill the sky with screams and cries, bathe in fiery answer. Jesus was an only son, and love his only concept. The strangers crying foreign tongues and dirty up at the doorstep. I for one and you for two, ain't got the time for outside. Just keep your injured looks to you, we'll tell the world if we try. Playing it one day and playing kind of the finger picking style that he used, and these words come up about him, and I figure, well, it's about him, and it's his finger picking style, and it's his guitar, might as well call it Blaze's Blues, huh? Real, I snap right along like that sometimes. Highway. all alone. One, two, three, maybe four. I'm knocking on your door. Oh, honey, I know you'll miss me when I'm gone.
Still asleep.
that little part of the day. Our dreams, their dreams have flown down the hall. Screams that were sown on despair. Summer turned fall, no matter at all. When I wake and find you lying there. Sweet silence and soft auburn hair. What a blues gonna dance through the sky. Time's gonna roll soft as rain. Sigh after sigh's gonna pass by. Into your brown eyes again. All love's gonna fly on the wind. And all the things I've seen and the places that I've been, it don't mean a thing since I found you. All that matters now, since the one you love somehow, these plans that I keep making not to lose you. So sleep, babe, till the moon slips away. I'm hoping all your dreaming comes true. When you rise with the day, might not have too much to say, but you know that doesn't mean that I don't love you. Or you know that doesn't mean that I don't love you. And all the things I've seen and the places that I've been, they don't mean a thing since I found. All that matters now, since I won your love somehow, these plans that I keep making, not to lose you. Dreams that have flown down the hall, screams that were sown on despair. Summers turn and fall, they don't matter at all. When I wake and find you lying there, sweet silence and soft auburn hair. Sweet silence and soft auburn hair. The darkest pine, to the edge of a sweet sunshine, I'll keep looking till I make you mine, looking for you. When a curtain tumbles down, I'll be somewhere hanging around, with my heart laid on the ground, just looking for you. Looking low and looking high, looking far and looking wide. Try to tell myself I tried, but just ain't true. I just won't do. I'm still looking for you. I'm still looking for you. Yeah, sure. Thank you. as you sing, or sad songs for me. I'm not the one to tenderly bring her soft sympathy. I've just begun to see my way clear and as plain. If I stop, I will fall. I can lay down a tear for a pain, just a tear and it's all. What does she want me to do? She says that she knows moments are rare, and I suppose it's true. Then on she goes to say, I don't care, and she knows that I do. Oh, but maybe she just has to sing for the sake of the song. Sad that she's wrong. She'd like to think I was cruel, but she knows that's a lie, for I would be no more than a tool. I allowed her to cry all over me. All my sorrow is real, even though I can't change my plans. If she could see how I feel, and I know that she'd understand, does she actually think I'm to blame? Does she really believe some word of mine could relieve all her pain? Can't you see that she grieves just because she's been blindly deceived by her shame? Oh, but maybe she just has to sing for the sake of the song. Maybe she'll start someday to realize, if she abandons her dreams, then all the words she could say are only lies. When will she see that to gain is only to lose? All that she offers me are her chains, and I've got to refuse. It's only to herself that she's lying. She likes to pretend there's something that she should defend with her pride. I don't intend to stand here and lead a friend from whom she was tired. Oh, but maybe she just has to sing for the sake of the song. Sad that she's wrong. Oh, maybe she just has to sing for the sake of the song. Thank you. But I ain't in the mood for sunshine anyway. Maybe I'll go insane. I got to stop the pain. Maybe I'll go down and see Kathleen. A swallow comes and tells me her dreams. She says she'd like to know just what they mean. I feel like I could die as I watch her fly by. Ride the north wind down to St. Kathleen. The moon hangs high above the ocean's roar. Stars have come to show me to her door. There's crystal across the sand, and the waves they take my hand. Soon I'm gonna see my sweet Kathleen. Soon I'm gonna see my sweet Kathleen.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Thanks, Keith, too, wherever he's still around. Plus, I'm gonna be here tomorrow if any of y'all can afford to come back. When I see it, I can barely afford to come back. They don't let me carry any money anymore. They don't give me any money. You know, and I go into a diner and I explain to the nice lady that I really have to have something to eat, but they don't let me have any money. And she usually says, well, tough. This has been a genuine pleasure. I'm going to play one more song. This is good. I was sitting in Tennessee, staring at this river, this old dirty old river. And I was seriously trying to figure out what the question was that I was going to ask this river. And I couldn't think of the question. And all of a sudden, the answer just like burbled out of the water. And I still don't know the question. Can't complain, right? I mean, too late to complain. Dirty old river, down where the reeds and the catfish play, there lies a dream as soft as the water. There lies a bluebird that's flown away. Well, to me, it is like springtime, and to love's like the summer. Her brown eyes shone for nobody but me. In autumn forever the fool come a falling, and the rain turned to freezing inside of me. I kindle my fires. But the words I can't sing you, the roads I can't follow, and the songs I can't sing. I wander alone on the sleigh bells of winter, with the stars for a diamond and the world for a ring.
Thanks for going on. I'll see you down the road.